So the solubility product constant Ksp is the equilibrium expression for a chemical equation that represents the dissolution of an ionic compound. So for a compound with a general formula AmXn, the solubility product constant will be A to the power n plus, this n is coming from here, n plus to the power m times x to the power this m minus to the power n.